Obenem pa na Igu poteka 27. svetovalni odbor Mednarodne fundacije za razminiranje in pomoč žrtvam min, ki ga je obiskala tudi ena največjih avtoritet na tem področju aktivnosti povezanih z razminiranjem. Z njim se je pogovarjala naša novinarka.
Dr. Kenneth Rutherford, Američan, ki je več let delal kot prostovoljec v mirovnih silah, je leta 1993 na eni od misij z avtom zapeljal na mino in izgubil obe nogi.
And I was just like, really, it was just like, how am I going to get out of this? And when I crawled out of the vehicle and I saw that the foot was mine, I was bleeding, I just thought it's been a great life and I was ready to go to heaven.
Vendar pa je imel srečo, kot pravi, tudi zato, ker je Američan saj v zelo kratkem času dobil medicinsko pomoč, ki jo v mnogih drugih državah poškodovanci ne dobijo.
That's a major problem, because artificial legs are expensive, rehabilitation is expensive, it's usually just in the cities or in economically well-developed countries, and that's why I still do what I do. Because I do feel guilty that I drew a lucky card. In terms of the country I live in.
Poleg tega pravi je za okrevanje izrednega pomena tudi podpora najbližjih.
The most successful mine victims who overcome their injuries have a great family support. In my work we're working with peer support with other victims.
Takšno pomoč nudijo med drugim tudi v Bosni, kjer je pred 10 dnevi na minskem polju pristal slovenski padalec.
Bosnia is a special issue for landmines. It's where 1997 Princess Diana went there. I was her escort. We spent a week in Bosnia. It was the last working week of her life. And in Bosnia, it showed the world that landmines don't care who you are.
Mine svojih žrtev ne izbirajo, zato je toliko bolj hvaležen, da je v Somaliji pred 18 leti preživel.
For hours, I thought I was going to die. And then I decided if I was going to live, I just want to marry my girlfriend and be a teacher and be a father. And that was it.
And you reached all your goals.
Yeah, I reached all my goals. I should have asked for more, but I only had 3. I should have been more greedy.
Kar pa nikoli ni bil. Ostaja skromen, oče 4 otrok, univerzitetni profesor in glavni pobudnik Otavske konvencije, za katero so avtori prejeli tudi Nobelovo nagrado za mir.